Hi there everybody. Today I can show you one of the most amazing Automerus caterpillars in the world. This is my Automerus Metzli from Costa Rica. And believe it or not, but this is actually a small caterpillar. Because this is a very large species of Automerus, which means these probably still have one or two instars to go. And it's just amazing to... So there's some UV-like glow around it. I got the eggs from Costa Rica, where the Automerus metzli can be quite common. It's common in Central America. It lives up to Mexico. And they usually are found in trees in high numbers, with hundreds at the same time. They are social species, that means the caterpillars live in groups, though I'm just showing one in my video. And it's absolutely amazing. It's just, wow, it just blows me away entirely how incredible, beautiful and stunning this one is. I've been raising it on oak tree, though there's one concern. It is getting autumn, as you can see. Some plants are turning yellow, dropping their leaves, which means I may or may not have enough time left to finish rearing them on oak tree, because oak tree is not going to stay nice quality in winter. Despite that, this one is just extremely impressive and beautiful. Thanks for watching, and I hope we can all see how it will turn into an adult moth.